Mr. Speaker, at a recent White House correspondence dinner, President Obama joked to the reporters in attendance, quote, "Most of you covered me, all of you voted for me," end quote. Some jokes are true, and unfortunately, this joke is on the American people. Journalists who gave campaign money to then-Senator Obama outnumbered those who contributed to Senator McCain by a 20-to-1 margin, according to Investor's Business Daily. The media gave money to him, they voted for him, and now they're giving him a free pass. According to one analysis, network newscasts have portrayed the president as a deficit fighter 5 times more often than they have portrayed him as a big spender, even though his budget will double the national debt in 5 years and triple it in 10. Yes, the media voted for President Obama, but they should not allow their voting to influence their reporting.